So, funny story. After I ended the last episode, I left to go, like, do things, only I forgot to sign off the game or pause, so... I might be able to save my items. My chest is over here. See what I can grab. Alright, iron. I need shield. Need leather. Okay. Let's just real quickly build. Also, do we have sticks? No. Shoot. I need to punch a tree. We need sticks and a crafting table to make a weapon and a boat. Ow. Really? That's just annoying. Bye. Alright, we can put this in the offhand. Still works the same, but then hopefully we'll be able to grab a weapon. Right. Okay. This is fine. And, by the way, welcome to the third episode. Is that morning? Shoot. Shoot. Oh, and a zombie villager. That's just great. Did not quite go to plan. And I left a floating tree as well. Ah! There's skeletons and creepy crawlies. Okay. This is not the most ideal of situations. Alright, so... Alright. Crafting table. Alright. With this. Here we go. Now we have some basic gear. Let's not leave a floating tree. Okay. We're fine. This is fine. We're okay. Alright. We're gonna need wool for an on-the-move bed anyway, and I need food so that I can heal from one heart. Okay. This is why it's better to cook food, but we're kind of on a time crunch. That is not as much healing as I was hoping for. Great shot. Really? You can get food poisoning from raw chicken. I mean, knowing real life, it makes sense, but I thought that was only rotten flesh. Weird. Okay, also, I realize part of what we wanted was a boat. to go down the river, which is this way. Please don't poison me. Shoot. What did I just say? Part of don't was unclear. We're almost at full. Yeah. Right. Literally one hard away. Alright, this is the river. The village should be over there. Okay, I know where I am now. Shoot. I was not supposed to do that. Okay. Just gotta keep going. Alright. This should speed up our travels. Alright. This is the way to the bridge, yep. Alright, so it's not far now. But since apparently if it's been an entire night, I very much doubt that our items are still there. But I guess we just have to hope. I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. I know which way I'm going. I can navigate. Right? I do know where I am, though, now. Like, that way is to go back to the ocean. This way there's love. The thing curves just slightly that way. We'll see the waterfall that preludes. Okay. Alright. Yep. And here it is. And this time I should have a slightly better idea of how to get up. I know I need to cross to go over there. Is that a bee? Oh, and there's our boat from last time. Maybe this time we'll be able to collect our boats. I'm not good at jumping up hills. It's a very underrated skill. Like, you never think it's a thing, but, like, if I didn't hit a block every other block, I might be able to get up here in time. There's the egg. Cave. Still don't know what we're calling that. How did I get up here last time? I don't think it was like that, but you know what? It works. Go. No. Seriously? Ah. Whoa. There we go. We're here. That appears to be floating items. We've lucked out. Yes. Please. I believe. Can we get there in time? Maybe. Get all of our lumber back and, I think I had, a helmet? Huh. Is that everything? There's a bit more. Here? Yes. Lots of stuff. Alright. Wow. We did it. We got our stuff back. I was, good thing, we never worried. We always knew it was gonna be fine, right? Right? Yeah. Anyway. I can grab some food that isn't going to poison me. So anyway, hello world, I'm Connor Bread from Beyond. Welcome to episode 3 of my Let's Play, playing Minecraft 1.20 as an explorer looking at national parks and apparently dying in them. You know, it's hearing about a death, it's really going to affect the tourism, but we do what we can, we do what we can. Speaking of what we can, how am I going to get out without messing up the area? I can't exactly dig my way out because, you know, protected lands, I guess? I guess it's not protected yet, being as we don't have a government. But, oh, steak. That's important. It's even better than apples. Same reason I can't dig that coal. So this is a completely self-imposed problem. But it is a problem nonetheless. However, I think I'm pretty close. Ooh! Wait. This might be our ticket out. Right here. Aha! Success! Alright, we're free. We're free. We did it. We did it. That is a creepy cave. Speaking of creepy, there's Creeper. Bye-bye! We're not going any further. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, 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 with extra nope sauce. Also, this is the start of the jungle. So, that's kind of cool. I wonder if there's a temple in here. They might make for some good exploring. I actually haven't really been in here. I think I flew over it once or twice when I was exploring this world in creative. However, I never actually went inside to see if there was any jungle temple. That is a view. Look at that. Wow. It's like cinematic. Yeah, let's go right over to the edge, I think. Mojang really nailed it with the terrain generation now, with like the hills and stuff. It's just, oh, this is so well done. Look at this. There. Also, I'm starting to wonder, is this like Jungle Edge? Isn't that like a super rare mini biome? We are in Sparse Jungle. Okay, so no. Wow. It's pretty, and we can watch the sunset. But then it's night, so I have to sleep. But, just, wow. The cave in the background? I might want to set up like a vacation home here or something. Oh, it's even better, I bet, if we go down here. Okay. I'm probably gonna regret this. Yep. Okay. Well, good. We'll do it safely. We're not just gonna jump in the water. Wow. This is something. This is why we're here. For views like this. Maybe this could be part of the thing, but we do I have a crafting table yet? Oh, I have two. Like right in my hotbar. Make a bed really quick before the creepy crawlies come. The monsters then go bump in the night. Yeah. So maybe this national park will be like a river valley or something. Because just, this is beautiful. Is there anything down here? Not really. Don't think I'm allowed to mine it anyway. Previously established national park rules. Although actually, that might get rid of the tiny house because we're not allowed to develop the land. Which, really sucks that I put that rule on myself, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Alright. How do I get up? I think this is the way. Nope. Try again. heal up a bit. Gotcha. Parkour. Ooh. I don't want to go down there. Hi, chickens. I definitely didn't kill any of your friends earlier. I was desperate, okay? Could call me out like this. We do need to get back, because I want to do that one by the village first. And we also might even do some work trying to terraform that village, because getting around is quite difficult, honestly. Alright. Just this and that valley, just... the seed is so beautiful. This is why I wanted to share it with you. Okay, now navigating is too difficult in third person, and that's a mountain range. I know I'm getting distracted, but what's over there? Now I'm interested. It's also a lava pool. But lava seems to be surprisingly common. I'll admit I haven't ventured, you know, all of the real world, but I haven't seen lava nearly as much as I have here in Minecraft. Yeah, there's a mountain range over there. That's good to know. Also, I think I had mentioned that there was a canyon system. This is it. It's kind of shallow, like, all through here, but right at this edge, it gets, like, super deep. I'm gonna try and be crazy careful. Here, yeah. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Ooh, this is a better view. Think? Maybe. Alright. Getting back. So I need to go this way. Just, I mean, the opposite of the way I was going earlier. It's fine. It's fine. Ooh. Okay, that's really a fall. Really. Is there anything in here? It's dark. Let's avoid that. I've only died a couple of times, and, two of them weren't even my fault. You know, this doesn't fall in the bounds of the national park, I don't think. We need to... Where's my stick? Here it is. The inventory's a mess. It's fine. How do I get out of here? To go back this way. Ooh. Steak is very filling. I will say. Right. Heading up. Navigation. Ooh, we're heading home. Right. So, is this entire episode going to have been just I died, had to venture to get back? Heading up onto this tree wasn't the best of ideas, was it? It's fine. We're just, doing this Tarzan stop. How did that give me fall damage? I've been, like, jumping this whole time. Like, that did nothing. But then I went like this and it, like, dealt half a heart. Like, seriously? Can I make that? Is it stupid for me to try? Probably. Oh, I did it! I did it! I did it! We're experts. Really? This is not nearly the hardest jump I made. And then, like, I completely failed it. Go ahead, mock me in the comments. I deserve it. Besides the algorithm. But... Alright. And right over here should be the ant cave. Alright, that fall damage was fair. That was quite a fall. This will also deal fall damage. Yep. But it's fine. Will this? No. There we go. We're experts. And we should even be able to maybe find our boat again. And this time, bring it home. Also, I guess we'll have two now. It's right there. There's one. There's the axe. back here. I didn't give you permission to float away. Do I not have... Yeah. Well, that was, inefficient. But now we head home. First we eat. I don't like missing a heart. But it's fine. Drowned? Okay. Let's keep going. Away from that. Okay. Look, it's a zombie burning alive. Scenic sights. Isn't it wonderful? More lava. We're going this way. Yes. The mount. When you're in third person, the view goes backwards. Why am I having trouble navigating like that? Well done. Here we go. Can I do this? Yes. Okay. Yeah, this is weird navigating. I'll stop now. We're gonna head home, and the question is, what do we do then? I'm not sure. Probably just clean up our inventory. Honestly. Actually, I think I know what we'll do. We'll work a bit more on the Grand Canal. Clean up passage to that village, because that's going to be important to us. It's our, nearest link to some form of civilization and trading and all that. Plus, it's going to be the source of our maps. We could start mapping out the place. That would be nice, wouldn't it? Indeed it would. And we have a pickaxe, so... Do we even have a shovel? Don't think so. Okay, so inventory organization first. Then, fun stuff. And the sun's setting again. So. And we'll get to sleep in our bed there first. Let's go to the actual harbor port. Fish? I don't think that's it. I think it was supposed to be over there, but it's fine. It's fine. Okay, so, our extra now, armor can go in there. We have extra saplings. Let's put all this extra lumber in there for safekeeping. Hay bales. That we should have done the bucket thing while we were there. Eggs, wool, saplings, leather, mass amount of dirt. It's not super valuable, but I mean, I guess. We also have extra shield. And extra set of iron tools. Also extra boat. And mutton. Okay, I think that's everything. Can we grab coal? Or is it still actually in here? Okay. Grab this. Actually, it's probably more efficient just to put it in here. Alright. We're at level 5. I know that's pretty meaningless, but it's a fun little detail. Question is, what do we do with this iron? My first thought is to make, a shovel. Because we're gonna do a bit of digging, but, Alright. For now, we'll just plop it in there. We'll sleep. Wonderful. Good morning, sunshine. Alright, let's do a bit of work on the canal area. That sort of port. First, we have to turn the boat around. Avoid the island. I'm just gonna call that Big Island. For, just the meme. We live on Little Island and it borders Big Island. It'll be like the whole Iceland-Greenland thing where Greenland's an iceberg and Iceland's, I mean, to be fair, also pretty cold. I went past the area I was supposed to go. Thing? Can I navigate at all? Am I losing my internal compass? Okay, no, it's this way. I know where I'm going now. This is fine. I missed it. So yeah, I really need to mark this area a bit better. Whoa. I'm not good at driving a boat. Alright. So. Let's grab our shovel and our secondary pick. Let's organize this all a bit better. And let's get an idea what we're doing. Alright. First, this tree is in the way. We want to create a nice area for visitors and regulars alike to be able to get to the island. This is a creeper hole from the last episode, and I never filled it in. I'm very sorry. You probably think I'm a terrible world owner if I don't even fill in my own creeper holes and I'm out of dirt. Well, I guess I am, because I'm not filling that in right now. Okay. So we already have this almost, this stone almost tunnel, I guess, that almost works like a staircase, and I know I dug it out a little bit, but it leads into here. So I think that we should kind of continue that. So, I think we should extend the water to kind of go in here, and then we have, like, proper parking. So, let's start digging it out. Now, with it extended to here, what I'm thinking is actually we continue digging it to this staircase and then extend the staircase parallel here to have this be the parking and have it go up. And so, like, the trail would be here and then it would lead into the village. Right? That makes sense, right? Yeah. So this whole 4-block wide thing. I guess we have a pet now. Or boat snack. Alright. So, without further ado, we will dig this out. You could stop flapping, you know. I imagine your wings are getting tired. Dig this up. This needs to be at least 4 wide because we need a space for the boats to park as well as for new boats to come in and pass them. So actually, I think I'd almost prefer it to be 5 wide. Okay. Like that, maybe? Also, this gives us a lot of cobblestone. Really? Why can't it just be easy there? Alright. So, 1, 2, 3... So it needs to go to here. So, I think I will time-lapse this dig now. It'll be fast for you, and you'll get to see the finished result in a reasonable amount of time. First, I'm just Thank you. That cobblestone was sitting there and bugging me. So, let's go. Also, by the way, what is going on with our terrain? I had a new idea to basically stretch it out, but that isn't looking like a good option because the terrain just seems to keeps going higher and higher. Alright, I see how it is now. So, we'll have this basically be the start of the path. I also decided to work out and then basically extend it. That might not be the most efficient, maybe, but it'll hopefully be fine. Alright. So let's mark it out here, and then we'll have it start going up. Right? Yeah. This shovel's just about had it with me. If this breaks, I'm just gonna break the last dirt blocks by hand. It won't. Ah, we did it. Just barely. It has like 3 health in total. I said that in kidding, but that's actually probably rather close to the truth. This iron pickaxe is also almost dead, but we also we have the second one at home, the spare. So We should be able to just combine them together. We're also going to have to smooth that out. It's like just a flat wall. However, it will now be easier to go from our base to we go into the canal, we head in, and we can just hop right through. It was literally three. I said that. It was three houses. It literally killed, it made three paths, which each consume one health. So, it was literally at three health. That is... What are the odds? Actually, probably really good, because at that point you only have so much health left. But, I mean, still. I'm, starving. I can't even run. And two steaks fixes it really quickly. That's, rather impressive, but, alright. So with this, done, I say in, air quotes, that's probably going to be a day. My runtime shows this at 50 minutes, but a lot of that's going to get compressed into the time-lapse for the wood chopping. But even so, I've always planned for these episodes to be half an hour, and it always ends up being 10 or 20 minutes longer. So I have a feeling it's not 20 full minutes of me chopping, or I'm digging. But yeah, that'll be it for today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please be sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, ring the notification bell. Specifically, the notification bell lets you, when I release my next episode, you'll be informed. You'll get a little notification that says, hey, Connor Bread released a new episode. It's going to be great. Probably. But that is all. Bye.